Hello everyone, welcome back to ESL Rep. We have been learning Oxford 3000 word list and we have already learned a word, abandon, and in this video we are learning the word accompany, A-C-C-O-M-P-A-N-Y, accompany. This can be used as a verb, it can be a noun, accompaniment, and it can be accompanist, another noun. Okay, let's look at the verb forms. Accompany, accompanied, accompanied. It's a regular verb, regular verb. We just add ed. Of course, we make some changes there. We change y to I and then add ed there. Accompany, accompanied, accompanied. Now, let's learn what accompany means. Actually, accompany as a verb has several meanings. Let's look at the first meaning here. First meaning is to go somewhere with someone. To go somewhere with someone. Easy to understand, right? Now, let's look at examples here. Children under 14 must be accompanied by an adult. Children under 14 must be accompanied by an adult. It means if children under 14 go somewhere, there must be an adult with them. An adult must go with them. Okay, let's look at one more example. Wherever her husband went, she would accompany him. Wherever her husband went, she would accompany him. It means wherever her husband went, she would go with him. So, go somewhere with someone. That is the meaning. Now, let's look at the second meaning of accompany as a verb. It means to happen or appear with something else. To happen with something else. To appear with something else. It means when something happens, something else happens. When something is there, something else appears. Okay, let's look at examples to understand this. The disease is accompanied by sneezing and fever. It means when this disease occurs, there is sneezing and there is fever. It means they come with that. They appear with the disease. Okay, one more example. Shouts of protest accompanied this announcement. Shouts of protest accompanied this announcement. It means there is this announcement and immediately there were shouts of protest. People were protesting. So immediately after this announcement, there came these protests, shouts of protests. Let's look at the third meaning of accompany. Let's see how it can be used. Accompany somebody at something or accompany somebody on something. The meaning is to play a musical instrument, especially a piano, while someone sings or plays the main tune. Remember, someone sings the main tune, plays the main tune, and somebody else plays musical instrument. Now, if somebody does that, that is called accompanying somebody while someone is doing a musical performance. Okay, look at the example here. The singer was accompanied on the piano by her sister. The singer was accompanied on the piano by her sister. It means her sister was doing the main tune and this woman just accompanied her on the piano. It means she played some other musical instrument. Next one. Daniel wanted Laura to accompany him on violin. Daniel wanted Laura to accompany him on violin. It means Daniel plays the main tune or does the main tune and Laura has to accompany him. It means has to play some other musical instrument to support him. Accompany. Now let's look at the noun form of accompany. That is accompaniment. Accompaniment. An accompaniment is something that goes or which goes with another thing. It means here they act as combination. Let's look at an example. This recipe makes a good accompaniment to ice cream. It means this goes very well with ice cream. It means the combination works perfectly well. If one food item accompanies another food item, they go together. I mean they work very well. They are a good combination. One more example. White wine makes an excellent accompaniment to fish. White wine makes an excellent accompaniment to fish. Same meaning. They go together. They are perfect combination. Now let's look at the second meaning of accompaniment. The music that is played at the same time as it and forms background to it. If you look at the examples, you will understand this better. He plays folk music with guitar accompaniment. Now, he plays folk music with guitar accompaniment. It means he uses guitar as well as an accompaniment. It means it is played along with the main thing, main instrument. Now, let's look at accompanist as a noun. Accompanist. Someone who plays an instrument such as the violin or guitar while someone else sings or plays the main tune. Almost the same. We discussed this meaning with the verb accompany. Now, this is accompanist. This is a person. Someone who does this. When someone plays the main tune, someone else plays another instrument like guitar or violin to support the main tune. Okay, let's look at examples here. He will be her accompanist on the piano. It means he plays an instrument when she plays the main tune on the piano. Now, let's look at the synonyms and antonyms of this word accompany. Accompany as a verb. Let's look at synonyms first. Follow. Accompany means to go with someone, to follow someone. To escort. It means to go with someone. Escort. And associate. If you associate yourself with something, you are with them. You go with them. You move with them. You follow them. And let's look at antonyms now. The opposites. Leave. If you accompany someone, you go with someone. And if you leave, you go away from them. And then, neglect. It's quite opposite. So, if you follow something, you accompany. If you neglect, you don't. Next one, ignore. Remember that these synonyms are not the words that you can replace this word accompany with. But sometimes they can be used interchangeably. It means you can use one word in place of the other on some occasions. Okay, that's it in this video. I hope you have understood everything that I have explained. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, share and subscribe to the channel if you are new here. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in my next video.